on tonight. Get rowdy. The Black Crows are incredible. They're amazing. I'm Marci Weiser. Welcome to the KLOS Helpful Honda Rock Room.
And I'm Matt Pinfield. And we want to say we are ready for this performance. They've got an incredible new album coming out on March 15th. And it's called Happiness Bastards. Yes. And they're going to play some music from that and some great classics that you love. So thanks so much for joining us right now at the KLOS Helpful Honda Rock Room. Let's make some noise for
the Black Crows.
That's how the new album starts off. It's called Bedside Manners. And hopefully you've been hearing this one on your radio. We'll be right back.
it's true.
Just talking about. This is a song by the late great, the best soul singer there ever was, from Macon, Georgia. His name was Otis Redding, and this goes like this. To bring it home to me. I've got some good old love, got a little more in store. Double, baby, throwing it on, you know you come back for more. And I'm a man with a great experience. But you got another man, my baby, I tell you I love you better than him. Take my hand, don't be afraid, gonna prove every word I say. Advertising love for free, baby, best you'll ever be. But run along and got my dust, and ain't nothing but tension, dog. Great little thing, let me light your candle, cause mama, I'm sure I'd be handling now, yes, I ran. Come back home, boy. Boys run along and got mine, and it
the front tips and the blue thing. Let me light your candle, cause a mama, I'll show why you had it now. Just a man. Oh, yeah. Mama knows.
Now, Rich Robinson is going to play this for you. Never mentions the word addiction. In certain company, yes, she tell you she's an orphan. After you meet her family.
Oh, yeah. rain. Well, she paints her eyes as black as the night, but she pulls her shades right down tight. She said, my girl, she wanna get a little smile when the pain comes. The pain, the only thing to make it.
My mind works, I just thought there would be boulders in here. We'd walk around and say, well, that's a nice one. Oh, this one's a big one. Look at that little tiny one, which should be in the adjacent pebble room. Jealous again.
Yeah. Just think I would. Just think I'd tell you, baby, if I only could. Am I acting crazy? Am I just too proud? Am I just playing? Thank you all very much. Thanks to KLOS for all the support for many years. This is the remedy. We'll be right back.
We'll see you at the show.
Incredible, incredible. How incredible was that, you guys? Damn, I damn near started singing in my microphone. No, I would never do that to you. That was fantastic, though.
I gotta say, they are one of the greatest rock and roll bands of all time. How incredible is that, guys?
Amen. The Black Crowes.
That's what rock and roll is all about.
Thanks so much for being here today. I know that it was, things went a little differently, than what we had planned, but it was well worth it. Want to say thanks so much to the guys and gals in blue from our SoCal Helpful Honda Room. Our dealers, we couldn't do it without you.
No, you couldn't. Let's hear from Marci, everybody, in a boot camp and an incredible Hot Air Steph here.
I was wondering if they'd fit in a little Wiser Time, but that didn't happen.
Oh, man, it was so good. Yeah, Wiser Time. We were always joking about that being her last time in. We love that. Anyway, want to say thanks to DB Technologies, Trans Am Entertainment, Visual Elements Lighting, and our great friends at Sawtooth Musical Instruments.
You guys give it up for Matt Pinfield. Make sure you tune in. New and approved Sunday nights on KLOS. This guy's awesome.
Thank you so much, Marci. It's a great, what a great experience this was. Thank you so much, everybody, for joining us.
You guys, hope you had a great time tonight. Get home safely. We're going to do this again. We'll see you at our next KLOS Honda, Helpful Honda Rock Room.
Thank you. Good night, everyone.